Frankie, you saw a draw against AFC Fylde. What were your thoughts on the match?
Yeah, I think it was always going to be a tough team. They're a good side. I think their goals were probably preventable from us as a team. And we did have a few chances in the first half probably to go in front. But I think we showed massive character again to come from behind in the first half. And I think going on into the second half, I think there was only one team that was going to win the game in the end, and it was us.
So it's not a fair reflection, the scoreline's not a fair reflection on the game, sorry?
I think no, probably will say it was, but I think when you look at probably the last 20 minutes, I think there was only one team pushing for a winner, and that was us. I think we had a few late chances, but we just couldn't get the winner. But I think the performance was another solid performance from us, and we're still unbeaten.
We go to your old club, Dagenham, on Wednesday. Looking forward to that one, live in front of the cameras?
Yeah, definitely. It'd be a great game. I think that was just saying it now. I think there's five or six ex-Dagenham players in our change room now, so... it's one that all the boys will be hungry to win and come back with 3 points.
Cool as a cucumber from the spot today.
Yeah, he went the same way, but luckily I got enough on it just to get past him. I think Rico wanted it, he's a little bit disappointed, but yeah, no, it was good to get a goal.
And a really good goal from Billy as well, first time strike.
Yeah, fantastic. Massive goal, yeah, he's shown that he can do that. He's a real danger outside the box with his shooting ability, so any chance he gets is good for us.
Frankie, well played, thank you.
No worries, Matt.